好乖，同埋泰斯 thesis 啊，94年嘅第35条啊。然後 buff circuit 啊 ，the rating of 個 light bulb 咧係40W 啦，10W 啦 ，the efficiency of the transformer 係80%。OK， 咁啊 ，if 個 bulb 咧係 worth is 佢嘅 rate value 嘅，咁啊揾翻 current 而個 primary coil。OK， 咁呢個都其實都典型正常嘅問題嚟嘅。咁啊，我哋喺呢度點揾咧？咁其實我哋可以知道佢，因為我哋都知道嗰、那個。bulb 係咁樣樣啦，係喺個 rate value 啦，即係佢而家運作緊係10W 40W 嘅情況啦。咁我哋咧可以用翻嘅就係個transformer， 我哋知道兩個關係，第一就係佢哋個 turn ratio 咧會等於個 voltage ratio。OK， turn ratio 等於 voltage ratio。啊，第二個關係咧就係佢個current ratio 係佢哋個 voltage ratio 或者 turn ratio 嘅相反。OK， 啊，咁啊呢個係咩？ 100% efficiency 之下，如果唔係 100% efficiency， 哦 ，80% efficiency， 我哋係需要考慮埋佢個 efficiency。啊 ，efficiency 點解喺呢一度啊？咁我就話大家唔記得唔緊要，我哋記得一個嘅即係情況就係佢嗰個嘅 power 應該係要 conserve 嘅，啊，因為energy 係 conserve。因為 conservation of energy， power 應該 conserve， 咁但係就唔係咁啦，因為今次係有 efficiency 嘅，我哋需要計埋個 efficiency， efficiency 就乘翻落去佢個 input power 或者個 primary 嘅 power 咯 ，OK， 咁就即係我有幾多 power 入嚟，有幾多 power 提供咗入去呢個 transformer， 而佢只係得其中幾多個 percent， 即係個 efficiency 啦，幾多個 percent 係去到個 secondary coil 嗰邊去提供到俾嗰邊嘅 appliances 去使用嘅，咁所以應該會有一個咁樣樣嘅關係。OK， 咁所以嗱，我哋又可以由呢一個 power 呢一條呢個關係咧，啊，呢個係最基本嘅應該 conservation of energy 而得出嘅一個關係嚟嘅，嚇，咁我哋亦都可以由呢一個關係咧，我哋去砌得翻咧嗰個 V 同埋 I 嘅 ratio 關係嘅。OK， 即係咁樣樣啫。將佢調翻過 VP over VS 就會係呢個 IS over IP， 咁啊再調埋個一 over。個 efficiency 咁樣樣啦，咁所以啦，啊，有時我哋會倒轉寫啊嘛，因為個 secondary coil 即係我哋個 ratio 倒轉咗係冇問題噶嘛，即係一齊倒轉咁解啫。咁我哋有時係個 S 係寫上邊，個 P 寫下邊嘅時候，咁我哋個 efficiency 就應該乘埋除噶啦。OK， 咁呢個小心啲啦。咁所以我就建議啊，大家記得嘅係 power 嘅呢個關係啊。OK， 咁就而今次咧，我哋都唔需要用到咁仔細嘅。其實我哋喺呢一度咧就已經足夠啦。嚇，我哋甚至唔使拆個secondary power 添，因為佢已經俾咗你啦。所以啦，代翻落去嘅時候咧，就應該係我個 efficiency 咧係 80%， 啊，即係0.8啦，其實嚇。跟住個 voltage primary voltage 就係呢個200V 嘅 AC 嚟嘅，就我哋要揾嗰個就係個 primary current。OK， 咁而喺對面第二邊個 secondary coil 咧，就係用緊嘅係40W 嘅 power。OK， 咁所以咧要識只係咁樣樣啫，剩低嘅就撳一撳機啦，40除翻0.8啦，再除200，咁所以我哋計到咧個 current 咧 primary coil 裏邊個 current 咧就係0.25 個 A 啦，啊，所以咧答案就係 C 嘅。